did losing my mind. That's the first thing I saw. And for some reason, we signed up with 4 XP. But we're not fully stranded. But we just have to stay on the raft. We can't make the house on the islands. It's just, it's illegal. Okay, well, it's not like something's gonna happen. That's the closest thing to here. Yeah, but we're still not able to drink this. It even has custom sounds. Cross Eagle. Yeah, but it can't fly. Like the game Raft, the boat doesn't move. Combo in the seagull. Yes, the version is 1.8, but you can go on 1.8.9, there's no difference. Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. Why do I have to fight that? On the server, so I have to PvP that man with a hoe. Stop. Yay, it stopped. But I'm gonna die soon. I just comboed that man. That achievement got destroyed on like 1.16. The start, you don't really get to have food. Okay. Once I run out of food, I have no game plan. And this is not hardcore, by the way. A cobblestone generator would be good, but where am I gonna get iron to make the buckets or lava? I mean, water easy, but lava and the iron, nope, not easy. Once it becomes night, I'm just gonna get PvP'd. I'm gonna test if there's keep inventory. Also, there is no rule that you can't let yourself die so that you can get yourself to full health. Was there? No, there was not. But you still keep your XP. But there's really nothing to commentate about. Like, you see, every one of these YouTubers is being good at commentating. And then you have me. you looking there? It's a block of iron. But can't get it. I got the diamond. Coordinates are not a thing. Which means we don't know where spawn is. But I know it's directly backwards from here. Oh man, that man got so much damage. Okay, but I still need to get more dirt. Building a shelter will not be something we're gonna do today. Apples are also a good thing to do, to get. Thank you. nothing. What is that? An apple! Okay, what should I do? Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna make a house here. This will be the Lamino house. Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of this episode, and you might be like, okay, you did nothing. That's true. But bye.